Yvira, you were one of the challengers at the Cool Root. The one who fired the ballista at the Slitherfang.
And you're the champion who defeated it. Saved the chief's life. Revealed the truth of the visions.
I was just doing what I could to help.
You made quite an impression that day. And despite the carnage, it was the best day of my life. I became a marshal. Bore witness to the vision of unity.
You said there are strange lights off the coast.
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There have also been reports of a streak of light that rises and falls in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Is there any way to get to the island?
No. The currents between the island and the shore are too strong. You'd drown for sure.
Oh, it's on an island. I wonder if this has something to do with the Zeniths.
Don't know what any of that's about, but maybe?
If the valley's been off limits for months, why did you go in?
We wanted to run the trial.
The valley is a great test for lowland soldiers. Survive for 10 days and nights. Take down any machine that stands in the way.
Dax had a plan. We'd hunt down each machine one by one until we cleared the valley, earned the clan's respect. But we got separated from Yveka after the third day. Then machines cut us off from the way out. By the time Marshal Avira found us, we were wounded and out of supplies. More machines attacked us as we made our escape. Dax was right behind us, but he couldn't run fast enough.
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the medic in Falls Edge. Strike true as the 10, Aloy.
Something's attracting machines into the room. Sounds like some kind of lure. I might trade for something good. A few months without use, and this trail's falling apart. Or is this part of the trial? Okay, better follow the trail. Hope this bridge holds up. It is a long way to fall. I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial. Made it. Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the horse. Ibira mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there. Dead machine. A bad one, too. Avira might have taken this machine down when she was helping Kanala escape. Another dead machine. A dead Tanox. That must be Dax. Nako's brother. Glowing lights. This must be the Zenith base. Looks like they have a shield around the entire place. Of course, they'd make their base on their own private island. But, back to the current problem. I've got to check out the areas of Avira mentioned. Near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge. There's the waterfall. And killer machines, as promised. If I'm right, there should be a lure around here. I might be able to find it with my focus. Long legs. I can override them with the data I got from the cauldrons. There. Area's clear. Now let's see if there's a lure around here. The machine lure. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Looks Zenith tech. I better take a closer look. Okay, let's see if I can turn this thing off. There's data here. It's like a log. From something called the Juniors? Some Zenith AI? It says local vermin exterminated. Is it attracting machines to kill intruders here? Oh, at least this lure is shut down now. I should head to the cliff, south of the Horus. There might be another lure there. I should be able to climb up here. Okay, I think I'm in the area Akira mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. Resistant to shock. Huh. ground tremble beneath that mountain of a machine. Spot. not giving up. Hello. No good. I should look around, see if I can find a lure. Ready for anything now. Another lure. Better deal with it. All right, gotta shut this thing down. Julius. This one mentions a third war close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. There's the lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. Shock ammo won't do much. One of the missing Tanoks. I've got to take out these machines. Should be able to override the lure now. Should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'll do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
We'll do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple guy in charge of the wars. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded Tanakh. See if they're okay.
What's an outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakh. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of...
Aloy!
Yvira, couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt with the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never! And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours!
Thank you.
took care of all the lures. I should let Avira know. Can't hear much over the rain.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines. Do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley. And put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Avira. They're not like other machines. Masters they answer to see people as inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakhs to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word, I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.